This afternoon, the family of a woman who was mauled by several dogs last week has given an update on her condition. On a GoFundMe page, Kylene Wallman's family says that she had a good day on Sunday and was able to talk with family. However, they say her blood pressure has gone up and oxygen levels began to drop again, so they say that she was put back on life support on Monday. Kylene was attacked by two pit bulls and a mixed breed dog while walking home last week. To read more on Kylene's condition, head to WYFF4.com.